So, Five Nights at Freddy's. I dare not play that game again. Okay, breaking character. Like I said in my out of character let's play of Five Nights at Freddy's, not so much how scary Five Nights at Freddy's is that stopped me from playing it. It's how hard it is for me. Not all that great at multitasking and having a sense of fear just makes it even harder to think straight. So maybe it's a bit of a scare factor, but not really. I mean, like I demonstrated in my Alpha character let's play, the jump scares don't really hold up to me all the time, but the atmospheric effect does. I mean, I've watched all of Markiplier's let's plays of the entire main series. I really felt a sense of suspense. Although, yeah, the jump scares wore off me when he got up to the Halloween update of Five Nights at Freddy's 4, but mostly because he wasn't really trying to really progress in the game. He was just looking for a new thing, so he wasn't really into it that much, so neither was I. But anyway, still, it's a good game, so I want to enjoy the series more, but thankfully, Scott Cawthon has released a game that is a lot less scary, Five Nights at Freddy's World, which he released on Steam, naturally, earlier than he originally planned, but to him, even by his stands, a bit too early, because he felt it was unpolished, so he didn't update it. But still, he felt it wasn't quite finished, so he pulled it down from Steam, requested people demand a refund from Steam, and download the free version, which he eventually put out. I haven't got the free re-release yet. I still have the Steam version. I didn't get a refund, because Scott's a great guy, and he deserves my money. So, let's have a play of Five Nights at Freddy's World, the original Steam version, and see if it really is that bad.
Right. Everything that happens out there has an effect. Do you understand? This is a safe place. This is a sanctuary. But something has gone wrong. And now it can be seen here. Something went very wrong. That's why I am here. But I won't let the same happen to you. Okay, obviously, it's time into... I will put you back together. Oh yeah, that's the last line from Five Nights at Freddy's 4, so... Obviously, this is tying into the Five Nights Freddy lore somehow, but I'm not really all that good at analyzing, so what's a mother YouTube for now? So I'm just gonna have fun playing game. Can't use the control. Maybe that's in the re-release. Right, so find new characters as you play. That'll be fun. So, normal. Don't want to be normal. I just want to have fun. Alright, so, money creation. Oh, I've got all that great selection. Yeah, that's something I love about. Something I like about. Have Foxy. Wait, so what? Sorry, a bit of a problem. So do I. I know you may feel like going out and trying to take a stroll, but something seems very wrong today. All's not well and much reprieve. Metroid Village? We are still working on it. The point is, something is horribly wrong, and you must fix it. Or else. There have been a lot of bizarre creatures roaming around lately, even some that look like us. We aren't prepared to deal with a situation like this. Something bad must have happened on the flip side. Go see what you can find. Be careful though. Our woodcutting of auto chipper has gone haywire. It's been jump scaring the old day. Auto chipper, yeah, that. I believe that was something from a. Whoa! But you don't really believe that, do you? Oh. Hey, yeah, it's cute for the most part, but. There's a task for you to complete. Actually, the breadcrumb from. Up and find his way. Yeah, of course. Stop calling me Watermelon. And naturally, Scott wouldn't make it entirely cutesy. Put some scary stuff in there as well, so. Yeah, use that. WSAD key, so, hello, Mango. Whatever you are. Please fight. Anyway, as I was saying, the wood chipper, homemade wood chipper, that comes from the touch device application where Scott received a criticism that the characters looked like creepy animatronics, which inspired my animation. Yeah, so I don't really have any tokens. That long to load, or is it loading? Feels stranger that you have a mouse that, but you can't move around by just clicking me. Yeah, some JRPG style games you can do it, but if there's a mouse, namely. Welcome to DD's Fishing Hole! Drop your fishing hole. No, you can't pick it. Loading. Okay, so. So maybe already I've seen a few. Got bumped into a few problems. If there was conversion here. Why does the screen look like that? I mean, yeah. In Five Nights at Freddy's, it made sense because it was a curving a flat picture to create more depth, but I'm here it should. Whoa! Monster! Peso! Whoa! Oh! Peso! Right on that. Bite! Nom nom! Frontal lobe got bitten off. Hooks! Bleh! Da 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 da. By allowing me, why didn't I have to load from getting from an enemy to the hub? What? Ooh! Fast cat. So Cuphead heal. Ah, so you can switch between the Mega and deploy the Spring Bomb. this really isn't all that challenging. I mean, I wasn't expecting to be what... there any MP or something?
Stun them.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.